Are small leather goods worth it as an investment?
Well, in my opinion, I think they are.
Not only are they super cute, but they're incredibly practical. While they tend to get beat up a little quicker than purses, I love using them and they're super fun.